Our first stop was a Vietnamese roast pork house. It was really unique the way they did it. They first marinated these pork belly in a combination of nuoc mam, which is fish sauce.
Guava leaves.
Guava leaves.
Yeah. Shallots. Yeah, okay. Little shallots and pepper and seasoning, salt.
They mashed it up really well and they rubbed it all over the pork. Then they strapped these pork bellies to these big bamboo poles, which allowed them to turn them slowly over a period of 8 hours. In that time, the skin gets bubbly and crispy. It takes on this kind of a smokiness because it is cooked over live coals.
Ah, can we see the guava leaf?
Lá ổi dễ mà. Chị ơi, có cái lá ổi tươi nào bẻ cho em cái.
Cheers. Wow, almost has like this dill flavor. The guava leaf.
It seems like every culture has a way they specialize in making crispy pork belly. I gotta say, this one ranked up there pretty high.
I love pork, and where we live in Hawaii, it's like everybody loves roast pork belly. Anything to find connections that show that, oh, we're not so different.